these arrangements that I'm playing tonight were taught to me by and written by Ken Kalodner, and I would like to thank him for all he's done to mentor me. So here's a little test of your arrangement, Ken. Let's say you have a student who's invited to perform at a Dulcimer festival during a pandemic and can't have somebody else playing Dulcimer with them to play the other part. How good is your backup? Is it good enough to stand on its own? I sure hope so, because I'm going to try it. This is Will You Gang to Kelvingrove. I'm going to play two verses, and I'm going to use the backup as an interlude. You may know this as the summons. Take it.